Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's see what's going on. 80 meters. I'm trying to stay away from. Can I really climb down that? That's water, though. If you get too close to them, they start just attacking you sometimes. So there's an undiscovered thing over here. That's interesting. There's like a little bazaar or something in there.
This arm! It is not mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of it!
What happened?
What have I done to deserve this? To fall victim to Hinsa!
It itches. Should it itch? Why do I feel anything? It is nothing but I'm feeling metal.
What happened?
What happened?
Calm
Your
down.
Your implants, they look half done.
Done or not done? It is of no importance. A bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification.
Bhikkhu?
It is against the Pratimoksha.
The what what?
And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you?
Not just me, my brother too. They drugged us, desecrated my body.
My God.
And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Why they do it?
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this, and why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us.
Sure. They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation.
Wow.
They looked more machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom.
Where's your brother now?
How about your brother? He's still with them?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
What's in it for me?
What's in it for me? I don't work for free, you know.
I cannot offer anything more than my gratitude. Just this once. Please, make an exception. The universe shall compensate you.
It will? Alright. I'm here to help then. Why not?
Fine. I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
Come on.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you'd drop dead.
Middle finger. I love it. Okay. Save the monk. Losing my religion. Alright. He's awfully picky. Someone who wants me to work for free. He doesn't want me to have any bloodshed either. You know, you could deal with our problems first, instead of helping every gonk that comes your way. But, well, since you're so hell-bent on saving that monk in distress, delta your ass over to the warehouse. Maybe you can still save him before they slice him. Kind of curious how you'll do it, actually. Gonna go all tree-hugging pacifist, or are you just gonna get the job done? I have a feeling it's gonna be the latter, but we'll see. I can also level up. Forgot about that. I have an attribute point. I want to be putting more into intelligence and such. Technical ability. Intelligence, wait a second. I keep forgetting. It's this console way of doing things. I gotta go hold it. Alright, 9 intelligence. And perk point. Maxed out. Yeah. Increases the breach time for breach protocol by 20%. Oh. Unlocks the big sleep demon, which disables all cameras in the network for 3 minutes, which is good, and it's passive too, so we'll just automatically do it. That's good too. Turrets. Components, access points, 50% more. Physical resistance. Okay. I guess that's when you do your network, you do your ping type thing. I'm gonna do this first. Level 2 is for the same, only 6 minutes. Sweet. Oh. I thought it was timing. Hold on a second. No, I'm not. Alright. Guess we're going for like 5 minutes or not even. Alright. If I hurry, he might not die. Stuff like that. These are the scavengers. It's this way. Whoa! I can barely see. I'll go back and check out those scavengers. Let's just take a peek up here. So I can get a bird's eye view of something. How high does this go? Good God. All this way just to get to a locked door? Oh my God. Sorry, I think he's gonna die because I spent too much time going up this winding staircase. That's too far away to scan. Kinda wonder if he's in here? No. Maybe behind it. The hell. What is this? Turn on what? Whether anyone actually got distracted by that, I don't know. So he's right over here. I'm supposed to do this quick, but stealthily. I have a feeling I'm gonna fail at either one, possibly both. Whoa! What? How did I die like that? Wait, that's an auto. No, I quick saved after that. That's ridiculous! If it looks like miso and smells like miso, it's not the best miso. Japanese proverb. In 2077 stuff. Oh, excuse me. Alright. I'm not messing around with these guys anymore. Supposedly that guy is like right there. I was trying to look for like a back door or another way in. So what did I see? This is a dumpster for body disposal. I can't fit through this stuff. And I can't climb that, it's way too high. There is that tower. And if I distract him with that light, I wonder if I can sneak across. Jump up here. And where's the light? Oh, right there. There was two of them, but I'll take this one. I didn't select it, did I?
Hey! Hey! What the? Why the fuck do I always gotta choose? Listen!
Grab it.
What if instead of an arm, you could check it with... Hey! right. It's like every time you have to take a piss, he... And then he'll start a next-gen Buddhist fellowship of... Get this! Full metal monks! You stole my fucking joke!
Please! Dharma has brought me peace! Do not deprive me of it!
Open I don't know where to dump them.
So this is where they're keeping our fellow brother.
I keep doing that wrong. Oh! That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to distract. Here we go.
Hell was that?
Oh, damn it. Oh, hello. Whoa. Oh, they got me pinned in. Damn. Yeah, too bad, Bloodshed.
Do not do this. The invitation is against my belief.
It's okay, you're safe.
Calm down, it's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Rescuing you. First, I want to make sure you're okay.
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay? Did they do anything to you?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Oh, wonderful.
Cyber psychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
Your brother sent me.
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Now, but the truth's that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the deaths of others.
That's a bit late for that.
One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
You're welcome.
I liked your brother more.
I didn't really have a Well, how did you get taken by Maelstrom?
How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place. When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
Don't monks live in monasteries?
It used to be they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings.
Oh?
It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
Yeah.
So I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.
That's true. Well, I didn't really have a choice about those Maelstrom goons. I actually tried. Well, not with the first one. I could have subdued him, but, well, firing on me, I didn't have a choice.
What was I supposed to do? Read him a sermon? Maelstrom shoots first, then asks questions.
You always have a choice, including not to act at all. That is the most difficult of the paths. I would prefer to lose the only body that I have than to live with the thought that somebody died on my account. Leave me. I must catch my breath before I go to my brother. It is him who needs saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
Yeah, true. Biku. Oh. Biku is a name. Tinnitus. Music review. An attempt. I can read this now. I mean, you're all dead. Right. So I've never had a problem like this before. I learned members of the Maelstrom gang perceive the music from their fave band Tinnitus differently than the average listener. These crazy uber-chromed MFs describe these tunes with terms like complexity, range, and depth of sound. Those aren't quite the words I would use. Music can contain noise, but in this case, the noise does not contain music. I don't know. That's the best I can describe it. Now, I've got two leading theories on this. Theory number one, since Tinnitus only plays at the Totentanz, the acoustics could be the cause. Problem. Maelstrom's a group of hyper-violent psycho scumbags. I'm not going to rust my good rep by jamming out at one of their live shows. How can I confirm my theory if I don't check it out firsthand? Theory number two, hallucinatory agents. Maybe Tinnitus has its own homebrew chemical cocktail designed to pair with their music for some whole experience? To be honest, I don't think I want to know, because if number two is true, then I'll be risking a drug-induced nervous system meltdown for the sake of music science journalism. That really worth it, Chooms? Jesus, guys, music doesn't need to be this complicated. You like this music? Take that, thank you very much. And EMP grenades. More Euro dollars. Be honest with me. Once I leave here, you're gonna start headbanging to this, aren't you? I know it. You cannot convince me otherwise. You leaving? I insulted him. Come on, stay in Mosh with me. I know deep inside you want to. Dead body. I'm gonna pick it up. I'm gonna make sure he gets out here. I don't know if there's anybody hanging around outside. Didn't bother to look around. Oh, don't go walking into the sea. You gotta visit your brother. No, don't! Okay. Not only are you against harming other people, but you're against harming yourself, right? I think that's the way that works. I'm gonna assume he's gonna be alright over there, because to stare at the water right now. Ah, cool. Now who's... That's just a resident, okay. Penelope Elliot. Oh. Should be fine. Let's check this out. I got a message. I think I got a message for Porno BD. Porno Brain Dance. Bleep BD. Sex Brain. XXX Dance. Porno Hot BD. Maxfield BD. Threesome. Bleep BD. Yeah. Explosion. Real feel stuff. Do you crave more? Looking for the hottest experience? Desire unlimited porn access? Find it all here. Fire. Skin melt. Screw yourself. BDSM Orgy Fest, and so much more. Join now to see the hottest offers. Features best of Marquis de Sade. God. Didn't find what you're looking for? Fantasy so screwed up it's not on our menu? No problem. Use our on-demand service to make an order. Our sex experts will make... will do make sure that every desired comes true. We got it all. Okay. I think I've read that one before. Alright, so there's not much going on here. What does that signify? Is that music? Or I thought it was like a... some kind of signal from a boat outside or something. Pistol ammo. What about this gun? Flashbang grenade? Oh. And Euro dollars. How much? I'm finding a few hundred every time. Understanding your team. That's a new one for me. I'll read it. It's a short one. The teenage years are truly the most difficult time period in a person's life. Not only is it a time of enormous hormonal changes to the brain, but also a time of searching for one's own identity. The teen starts to seek authority figures outside the family, most often among his or her peers, but also among celebrities, rocker boys, even fixers or mercenaries. To become an authority figure to teens, all you really need to do is have a unique style, maybe throw in a few nice phrases criticizing the system, and most importantly, convince the teenager that you, and only you, understand. Is that what they're trying to do? Become an authority figure for teens? More Euro dollars. He has like 500 something in each one. Adds up. Alright, let's get in here. I was gonna look at it, but then he started walking away. Forever Young? I've just read this recently, too. No, there's nothing. No interesting messages. How disappointing. Oh, I could have blown up that thing. I wanted that Seika, whatever it said. Come on! Ah. I gotta liquidate more things. I want to sell some things. All these copperheads. Quasar. That's a sniper rifle. I need that. Should be good now. Crafting points? I haven't even been back here at all. Omaha. Huh, is it gun? There's a special exit. Yeah. These look stairs here. Just wondered if anything might be up top. How far back does that go? Curious if anyone might be back here, but I don't think so. Can't jump that. Okay. I had a feeling that wouldn't work. Maybe I should have increased my technical ability, not my intelligence. Haha. Well, I guess that's it. He's still over here. I kind of want to head back to the brother and report what's going on here.
Llegaste hace poco?
Yeah, sometimes. But never before breakfast. Okay. Do the zabi de poco before breakfast. So I passed by all this stuff, not that there's much. Laundromat. Oh yeah, there's dudes over here. Let me return to him and I'll go check out those dudes. They're ravagers. So one of my issues with this game, I have plenty, actually save, is that you can kill like endless amount of these people and you can, you don't lose reputation with them. You can evidently do quests for them even though you've killed like hundreds of them. Oh, you're a Biku too. He's safe and sound. I thought that was your name.
Of course I found him. He's safe and sound. Just needs to catch his breath.
Thank you. The universe will reward you for your good deeds.
Not according to him.
I should not give in to base emotions, but I feel such a great relief that he is unharmed.
Oh God, you could feel relief? Give yourself... You're a human being. Altered human being, but a human being nonetheless. Before I kill these people, let's see if I can sell some of this stuff I'm carrying.
Life's good, eh?
Yeah, I need a vendor or something. You're not a vendor.
Oh, watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
If I do, I'll die. Buy my crap.
The fuck you smiling at?
You, because I thought you would buy my crap. But I'm not smiling anymore. Is there an actual person who will buy anything around here?
Watch your own self!
Arguments from most economists that such changes. I won't buy anything from you.
Yeah, I figured that.
You bored or something?
What's up?
Are these all just food vendors or something? You guys all have the same exact sign. There's someone defacing it the exact same way. This is the one I was just in. Oh, you're actually...
Could always be worse.
I don't need any spunky monkey. Gear up for the next wave. Well, unless it's up the stairs, I don't think there's anyone who will buy anything over here. Those empty compartments.
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
I'm not in the mood. Can you give me a break?
Yeah, break your leg for you. Well, that's not helpful. There's a gun vendor right here. There's a drop point too, but yeah, I can sell things there as well. But gun vendor, I can buy ammo. It must have been like the one place I didn't check. Are you a gun vendor?
Look, I'm waiting for a friend.
I could be a friend to you. Wait. In here? Oh.
You just leave.
No, I'm gonna buy things. You don't look the salesman type.
Looking at you? Can't help thinking retail just ain't your hobby. Ain't your calling.
You wanna buy? Buy. You wanna talk? Fuck off.
I need guns.
Like to buy some iron.
So buy some.
He's wonderful. Alright, well... I'm gonna go through all this stuff. I'll see you guys when I'm done. Okay. I'm good. And now I'm down to 154. Is my character, of course. I think I switched to this trauma team cap with headset. Border guard ballistic vest. This I already had on. Arasaka waterproof combat turtleneck. Show my roots. Comfy rocker, aramid weave, slim fits. Yeah, I changed that. The boots I already had on. And that's it. And I bought a crap load of more ammo. I bought him out of his ammo with everything except for shotgun ammo. Now these people are over here. What is this stuff? Your god, your Kuroshi. I'll read it. I think they're all the same. They're like pamphlets or something, or the equivalent. The Catholic Church has never taken an official stance on implants, but the significant presence of all matter of body modifications among the clergy would seem to suggest, just like in other branches of Christianity, that implants are completely acceptable in the eyes of the Church. The Mormon faith holds a different view. According to their tenets, no God-fearing Mormon can sport body-modifying implants, whether for aesthetic or functional purposes, the sole exception being life-supporting or other strictly health-related cyberware. When it comes to the Islamic faith, imams regularly speak out against cyberware, though actual possession, spelled wrong, of body modifications is not officially barred. Judaism does not have any provisions on implants, with the exception of Hasidic communities, where they are regulated individually by the community's tzaddik, if I'm saying that right, whatever that is, or who that is. Oh, you... Oh, I thought you were his...
Staring is rude. You know that, right?
Okay, you're a ventriloquist. I thought you were his brother from the back. You are not. This is all the same. Pardon me. I'm gonna go violently kill some people over here. I know you disapprove, but I don't care. If anything good's to be found in these containers. Okay, over there?
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Cause I'm kinda busy.
Apparently so.
Do I know you?
I just was gonna take that, never mind. Look like you're having way too much fun with it. Place is a mess back here. Another staircase that goes on forever. It just leads to a locked door. This isn't the same one. Those bozos are over there. Let's see if it actually does lead somewhere. I hate you guys. I do. Well, that's kind of far away, unless... How'd that get on fire back here? They're throwing incendiary or something at me? Like, how could they even hit me? Truly, truly. Still alive? I thought there was three of them. There is another one.
Why?
Because I don't like you. Not him, right? Is that some? Nope, that's not a person. It might be this
guy.
Oh, I see you now. You're hiding against the wall. He knows where to go. Oops. Yeah, I was gonna shoot that poor innocent bystander over there.
Why?
That's your favorite letter of the alphabet. Can I jump that? Not really. Critical headshot, 1262 damage. Are you insane? Wait a second. This is not the best weapon for this. Wait. Now, who are these guys? What'd you say? Why, you ask? For the street cred. Good as answer as any. Seville. Get you guys out of your misery. I like the music in the future. It's pretty sweet. Well, give me that. Whatever the hell is a boomalant is, I don't even know, but give it to me. I don't think I can even drive this thing out of here. Well, maybe I could. In the thing. Wait. Almost missed a hygiene bag. Don't want to do that. I could jump on it, I just can't use it. Wait. I've been putting some pretty long episodes lately. We got here a little den. Things are pretty sturdy. Okay, I'm not going to the afterlife yet. But what else we got? Glad I found the weapon shop. We got a side job here. This is what I've been already, I think. So let's check out this side job here. Reported crime. Well, this leads right past the reported crime. We'll be doing that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.